I'm so excited.
You're the one that's going to tell everybody to.
Why?
Because you're so excited.
You're so excited too. That's stop it.
Nelson's going to, he said that he wanted to do it today after refusing to do it because we would not allow him to wear his protective gloves. He's not wearing gloves. He's going in naked hands this morning.
I still wish I fully understood why he decided okay, let's do this without the gloves. He says,
I was always going to do that.
Well, yeah, we didn't know that.
Yeah, please.
No, we didn't. You're defiant.
That
a lot of
is
things.
Not true. I'm not even
like, I could get away with
that.
Not doing this game. Like, you would be okay with me not ever doing this game.
Yeah, we were okay with you never doing this game. That already been there, done that.
Well, I guess like, I won't do it again after this. I guess this is my one and only time in the box then.
Can we tell him now what we were going to do with the gloves on?
No,
okay.
Because this is what's going to happen. Can I tell you this? This is what's going to happen.
What?
He's going to be like, me, and then he's not going to do it anymore. And then he's going to be like, I'm going to wear the gloves now. And then we're going to be like, no, you can play with the gloves. And then we're going to be thankful that we kept our ideas for the gloves.
That's right. You're right on that.
Yeah.
Let's just keep it for now.
Keep it.
What's in the box is coming up. You're going to be able to see it. We'll have a camera inside of the box, and we'll tell you what it is. He has to try to figure out what it is with just his fingers. We'll see whether or not he can accomplish that this morning. We have an update already. I cannot even believe this.
Did someone reach out to them?
I have no clue. Kyle this morning said,
Kyle, it's all from Kyle.
He said he has an update already on Arthur and Kayla. Yesterday, why am I still single? They both said hot.
Mm.
That tells me, do you think they already met?
It's got to be right at the show last night.
Because we gave him tickets to Brantley last week when he was on. I think we gave him tickets. So he did have tickets. You think he invited her?
He had to have. If there's an update already, hello?
Could be a bad update.
No.
Bad update already out of the gate, you say?
No.
Yeah, could be that they talked and they texted more and found out they're not compatible. Maybe one of them said something racist and the other one didn't like it. I don't know.
You think some might go racist out of the gate?
I don't know, man.
It's not a bad move. You got to find out whether or not they're on your team,
I guess. It's a terrible move. What are you guys even saying? This is stupid.
I'm not saying that being racist is good. That's terrible. But if you want another person to be racist with you, you got to...
Sure.
Out of all the things you guys could have picked that people can disagree on in a relationship, that's where you go?
He took me down that road.
Road.
I'm just going down a road. You asked how could there be an update right now? There would have to be something visceral that happened if it was negative.
That's the first thing you think of. You're like, I bet it's bad. I bet it's racist.
Because there are some...
I bet it's bad. I bet they were racist.
Would that not be a deal breaker for you if you found out the person you were dating or potentially dating was racist?
Yeah, but in this situation, it just seems silly to me that that's what you thought of.
It could come up quick, man. Sometimes people don't hide it.
Are we right, Kyle?
Someone's racist.
Well, last night
not in this.
Last night at 8:30, Kayla sends me a message. Hey, I can't go to Cadillac 3, but I would like Arthur to get to use those tickets.
Ooh.
Can he pick them up from Will Call instead of me?
Ooh.
Yeah, I'll change that. How's the conversation going? Anything set up?
I love a sexy voice. You hear the sexy voice Kyle's doing? This is new for him. I like it.
Yeah, I'll change that.
Keep going with it. Role play
Keep
is now.
Keep going.
She says, really well. We have been texting and plan to go out for bowling and sushi next Friday.
Seems like a strange combination. Seems like a very strange combination.
It should be bowling and burgers, right?
Right.
He's the nicest guy. Smiley face emoji. Hmm. I said, next Friday, that's so long.
Yeah.
I know.
I know.
I'm out of town for this weekend.
Kyle, this is great.
And he said Thursday, Friday, Saturday works best for him for a date. So we decided on next Friday.
You got real soft there, Kyle. You dig it.
It's the music.
Almost like he wasn't even making words at the end. It was just like his mouth made noises and that made the words.
I think Kyle's sexy voice is my favorite one.
It's a good one, yeah. Did you ask why she wasn't at the Brantley show last night? Because he had an extra ticket.
I would assume because we gave those to him the previous week that he had already invited
somebody.
He probably
already
asked his friend.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Or he had another date.
Oh.
It's
Somebody slid into the DMs.
No.
Kayla, I don't want to put that in your head.
No.
Because I know you're off and listening.
No. We hope things are going well. It sounds like they are. Things are going well for you and Arthur. Next Thursday, another Why Am I Still Single? We could talk about you just like this. Mm-hmm. If you'd like that to happen, send us a message.
Yeah.
Slide into the
DMs.
So, Gary.
What?
Just say it. Try it.
I say, slide in to the DMs.
Let's
go. Gary, Nelson, and Johanna. 6 to 9 and on demand anytime.
Joe.
Is that the song I always sing?
Yeah.
No, kind of. It's too. You're doing it too fast, I think, though. Gary.
What's that, Kyle?
Gary.
Kayla said he took his brother.
Oh, she was listening.
She's on the cam.
No way.
I forgot we're on the cam.
Are we on the cam right now?
Yeah. On the cam right now.
Gary yelled, turn the cam on.
Yeah, I did.
Gary yelled?
Yeah. Because we go first break cam.
And then I said, dang, 7:05 seems a little early.
Listen, Gary has been yelling lately.
What's 7:05?
I don't understand what his deal is, but it's just like.
Hearing. I got hearing problems.
No, that's not why.
When I yell, because I'm passionate.
Yesterday, you were sassy with me.
And you yelled. No, you were sassy with her yesterday, and I don't know that I've ever seen him do that.
I know.
When?
When you gave her the tone that you give me sometimes.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it was real.
What tone do I give you?
And you know what? And I know it was real because you didn't mean to give it to her because you do the thing where you do the exact same thing every time afterwards when you're caught in an emotion and you don't want people to know that you have them. So you like start to play it off in a certain way. I can't explain it.
Do I do that with you?
I've seen it with me before. It's rare with me because most of the time when you get to that tone of voice with me, you're beyond caring whether or not.
Usually disappointed.
I don't need to hear disappointed.
I don't know that I ever backtrack with you. I stay my ground. Johanna, sometimes I don't recognize, so I was like, wait, let me think about this.
Yeah, we don't recognize.
No, I didn't recognize that I was being like that towards you. I don't even remember what it was about.
We got a message late last night
from
Sam Bjorkman on the Cam Fam.
Yeah.
She said, people are looking for Andrew in the bathroom stalls. This was like 11 o'clock last night.
Looking for Andrew.
He's not there. Mom and Dad. I actually don't know if he went or if that's funny, though.
People are looking for Andrew.
John, good to see you doing well today. Nell, I felt bad for you yesterday.
AJ slid into my DMs yesterday.
He feels bad.
He does feel bad. He shouldn't feel bad.
No, he's a grown man. He made his own decisions, AJ. Most of them have been bad up to this point, and he continued that streak yesterday.
How are you? Hope all is okay, dude. I go, all good now. Good. We were worried about you. I don't know who we is, but we were worried about you.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Hey, Alexis.
I seem to remember someone on the cam yesterday saying it wasn't even AJ that paid for them, that like somebody else bought them, and the gift was from him, but somebody else picked up the
He didn't make it sound that way when we talked to him at Discount City, because he kept saying he wasn't going to pay for them if we weren't going to do it. He didn't want
to. Am I wrong about
money.
That, Kyle? I swear there was a comment that somebody said they paid for him and not even AJ.
That, it makes me know that I had
I don't recall it. Seeing anything
You were there
like
with me.
No, I was.
Johanna, you were. Yeah.
That chip was hot, boy.
Was that?
Hot.
That's what he said.
Julie said her housing plans fell through.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Are you staying now?
Yeah, Crystal. Say it was me, .. I thought somebody said that they had paid for those chips.
Crystal, did you pay for those chips?
Hubbard, right?
Yeah, there you go. How do you remember that?
Brilliant.
My brain is so smart. Okay.
I'm AJ's girlfriend.
Oh, I got you, Crystal. I got you.
That makes sense.
That's same money, isn't it?
Is it?
Depends on all the.
Yeah,
it depends. It
money.
Depends. It depends. It depends.
Apparently, it's not same money because she said I paid for it.
Right.
That's right.
I want that credit.
You know what, Joe?
Need to have a second.
What? Like this one? Wait. Because I know you don't have this kind of plug.
Here, are you trying to use the blue plug?
Just for this. Well, it wasn't plugged in. You know how that thing loses charge.
Yeah. Nelly, I'll show you where I put that playlist for tomorrow.
Sure.
Because I know Gary is just...
I'm going to hit you with this.
A lost puppy when it comes to anything.
You what?
Technology-wise.
I'm sassy today.
You are sassy today. Until I want something, then it's mine, LOL.
Oh, because she said save money. Yeah.
Just curious, who is going to try to get seats on this group therapy bus or bike?
Yeah, I want to know.
Time are the box back? We're gonna bump it back a little bit because we've been pushing this, and then people aren't able to see the best part when the hands go inside. So we're actually going to play another song here. Then we're going to start getting into it.
Oh my gosh! Well, we have preparation to do.
Yeah, I know, but we'll start this next break.
Okay. All right.
Yeah. He's going to go into the room.
For a while then.
Well, yes, probably it will need to be.
You're going to be in there for a while.
Yeah. And we'll need you to go down.
Why? We'll schedule your
bathroom break during that time.
No, because I'm not going to be allowed to take my phone with me.
No.
No.
What are you going to do?
What are you going
to
do?
Bored to death.
I'm going to turn my phone off so you guys can't access anything inside it.
Why would we want to?
I don't know. I just don't.
What is in there? What is in there?
The
secret.
What do you? Oh, now you mean I didn't even have the thought to, but now that you said that, now I want to.
No, you can't anyway. It's got a password and a fingerprint on it.
Remember that one time I figured out your password though? Do you remember that when I figured out your thing?
No, I don't remember that.
I figured out his thing. What is it? The connect the dots.
Yeah, the one little deal.
Yeah, I figured it out. And he was like, you don't know it. I go, I guarantee I do. And I did it on his phone. He's like,
did you see the smudge prints? Is that why
no,
he pushes
but that's
so
good.
Hard?
Let me see your phone. Do you got to connect the
dots
on that
one? It's a Cheetos trail. Follow Cheetos trail.
I don't think there's smudges there.
The oranges.
Oh, my God, that's the funniest thing. Why didn't I think of that? That was so funny.
Can't think of them all. You think of a lot of them. Can't think of them all. Okay?
I know.
Spread it around.
You're number one.
No.
I'm just gonna say something.
So let's think about this for a minute though. Then.
I know.
You didn't say anything.
Seven.
What?
So, I'm trying to think. I'm trying to just time this out here.
Oh, okay, yeah.
They call it back timing in the biz.
Because we usually start this at 7:30, and then we've been pushing it, right? Like, I'm even fine if we get into that 7:50 or 7:45, which means we can get into that like at 7:38. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think we can get the wheels going here in a minute. He doesn't seem fazed by it. Like at this point, I think I was already starting to get into my head a little bit.
Here's the thing.
Go ahead.
No, you take. Go ahead.
I'm taking a page out of his book and just being numb.
No, he's not.
I couldn't. Not at this point. I don't think I was numb. I even admitted that I was getting in my own head. I dreamt about it.
There's a couple things to consider at this point. Yeah. Number one, I was a crazy and I went nuts about. I mean, how long was I talking about what I had for you?
Long time.
Right. Okay. We have not been doing that. Right?
No.
Not as much. Okay. So I think that's one factor that factors in. Second factor that factors in, I think he's secretly like ticked off.
Why?
Because he assumes what we are going to do to him is going to be so bad. You know, everything he assumes is like, you're going to be mean to me. You know what I mean? Like his assumption is that we're going to be terrible to him.
Yes.
Exactly.
We're going to start getting set up for what's in the box just a little bit early this morning because we have been told we've been doing this something that we started a couple of weeks ago, and we have been told time and time again, hey, can you speed this up? I got to get into work or the kids, I got to get into school and everybody wants to watch this happen. So we're going to do that today. In just a few minutes, Nelson will be escorted out of this room. And here's what's different is he actually has to be escorted to the other side of the building because we have to go out and get what we have that we're going to put in the box. And then Kyle is going to have to take this and prep it to get it ready to put in the box.
Okay. Does Kyle even know what it is?
No, I don't think he does.
Oh, my gosh. This has just been a sweet little secret between you and I.
You guys couldn't tell me because I was management.
Right, so we purposely didn't tell him. And I think we could have, but Johanna then got it in my head that, hey,
I got it in your head, yeah.
Are we going to get in trouble for doing this?
Someone on the... Okay, you know what? Dane told me that I was being a crazy because I presented all my concerns to him as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, he told me I was being crazy as well. We've had everybody tell us that it would be fine. So I'm just saying this. I thought of everything, and everybody else who's learned what we have says it's fine. Your wife said it's fine.
Oh, she thought it was hilarious.
Husband said it's fine. We should be fine, right?
But now even Kyle, who's part-time manager around here, is a little concerned because he pulled me aside a minute ago, and he goes, hey, have you noticed whose car is in the parking lot? And I said, no, who? And he said, Jim. I said, what? Now, Jim is an engineer here at the radio station. Mm-hmm. He was instructed by Penthouse Amy to come to the radio station early this morning.
Why?
Kyle got it in his head, maybe to pull the plug on this if it goes south.
He ain't pulling the video feed. He's not pulling plugs.
If this video feed goes south, then it's something we should not be doing because of what's in this box.
I'll pull it up on my personal page. Follow me, and I will do that. No way. It's not going to go south. You really... Now you're making me nervous.
No, I'm just... Listen, we've made people in the building nervous, I think.
No.
Because of this.
He is not the guard dog that she would be sending in off the leash to take care of something like this.
You think it'd be earrings in here?
Yes.
I'm nervous for Nelson's fingers. You know what I mean?
Oh, my gosh, yes.
Yeah, see, this is where I know it's going to be awful. I talked about this with the nurse last night, and she thinks that
it
you guys
is
are...
in his nugget. It's in there.
It's in his head.
We got him. We got him.
He tried to act like
we got him.
She thinks it's all head games, and I said, I know you guys better than that. It's not head games. It's really going to be something nasty.
It may be head games.
That's what he thinks of us. That's what he thinks of us. He's like, there's no way they'd even do head games. They're just that bad of people.
I say it could be head games.
See, I don't see it as head games.
You don't think so?
Mm-mm. I think it's too early for head games.
Mm. You don't think it would be just like a bowling pin or like an apple or, you know, we're trying to scare you to death and it's nothing after all?
No, I don't think so.
In certain circumstances, in a certain circumstance, I would choose what we have for you to touch. I would choose to touch that over the things that Gary and I have touched.
Interesting. I still think it's going to be awful.
You do.
Mm-hmm.
I think, and I made this point several times.
I think you need to have the button on that will make swears go away.
I can't. I don't know.
No, he doesn't want to do that. Just don't swear.
I don't know that I can make that promise.
Yeah, he can. I will say this. I promise you that this is going to be the most listened to, most watched, what's in the box. I realize we've only done this for 2 weeks now.
Yeah.
But I don't know that this can be topped.
No. No way. We're done. I almost feel like it's going to end after this.
What we're going to do in a minute, Nelson, when we come back, you'll be escorted out of the room into the other room. Kyle, then go and get the thing that we have and prep it. And then it will be placed in the box. It'll be placed in the box for all to see.
How about let's not tell Kyle what it is and just send him to my car to get it? I think that's
everybody will know what's in the box except for Nelson. He's the only person that has no clue. He'll be standing behind the box. We have a camera in the box and on his face. And we all will watch as he sticks his hands inside with no gloves on to try to figure out what this is. You don't want to miss it, I'm telling you. We're going to escort him out of the room. We're going to begin it. We'll tell you what is in the box when we come back in just a few minutes.
Gary, Nelson, and Johanna in the morning.
They wake me up.
And today's best country all day. Froggy, 90.
Becca. What does there? You are their multiple watcher this morning? I don't understand what that is. Put Gary Greenwood and Johanna Birch together as a team is disastrous. We might be kind of bad combo because we're kind of like we think the same. Similar.
I think maybe. Should we put him in the... You're not going to cheat, right? Like,
no.
And try to watch it.
No.
No, for real, though?
I
no.
I won't cheat.
I don't trust him.
I won't cheat.
But you can put him in the frog, old frog studio. There's no monitors or anything in there.
No, let's stick him in there. Oh, is that kind of reminiscent? Is that?
I'll just go hang out in the newsroom. I'm not going to cheat. I'm leaving my phone here to make you guys feel better. Okay. I'll be in the newsroom, which means I won't have access to any computers. I won't have access to any of
the
computers.
It's going
to
be a bit. Now, listen, here's the thing is that what you're going to have to do is we're going to escort you out on air, and then we'll tell Kyle will escort you. You got to come back quick. We'll tell everybody what it is, and then you got to go get it and prep it. And that's this. All this got to happen pretty quick, and then we'll get it in the box.
So then, do I really have to escort him?
Do you trust him? That's the question. Okay, he can escort himself. I thought that was Gary who keeps peeking. No, I don't peek.
Oh, Gary is a peeker, yes.
There are computers in there.
I'm not sitting down to any of those computers. I'm going to sit and talk with Mark.
Should we tell Mark that he's not allowed?
Yeah.
You want to do that?
Mark, we need you to babysit.
He's in the newsroom, probably. Oh, he's not in there.
You know what? I'll be honest. I don't know.
Where the newsroom is?
Yeah, you do. Yes, you do.
Can we get rid of this cup of sugar?
Sure. I didn't even realize that's what
I
that was.
I play the same. Put Gary in a box, and I'll try and find his ankle. Julie.
So when are we doing this?
Like right in now? A minute.
No, yeah, we're coming out of this break.
We're going to escort him?
Yeah. I need to get something to drink quick, though. I got a minute.
Yeah.
Mark is reading
news.
He's in Austin.
How was the show last night? Was it good?
Yeah.
Did he put on a good show? Don't know or don't remember.
No. I remember, but I like was like so what doing other things.
We say Gary could escort. We don't know. Thank you, Broadcast Technic.
I need more of this.
Where's Amar at? Somebody say good morning to Amar.
The air? It's a chilly spot, I'll say that.
Okay.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. There has got to be a TikTok game, Johanna. There has got to be one.
Oh, my God.
I'm telling you, there's a game there somewhere with those popular sounds.
Why is Kyle the only one wearing Husker gear? I don't know.
I know. I forgot.
I got one Husker shirt and I got
to
wear it tomorrow.
They told me to dress nice and everybody likes it when I wear the green shirt. So I wore the green shirt for what's in the box.
Everybody likes it when you wear the green
shirt. Everyone says something about, oh, Nelson in color,
you look good
finally.
In green, yeah.
I was cold.
You was cold?
I was cold.
Oh, you was cold.
Hey.
Hey.
Stop.
That was the fastest shower ever for me. Oh, now wow. Get to the oh, box. Wow. Becky says.
Okay. Hey, okay. Are we going to just let him go? Get it?
Yeah.
Oh, I kinda
but he has to be, we're going to tell him on the radio what it is.
I want to be a before he goes and gets it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you just want him to go get it?
No. And, okay.
Because I want his reaction too.
Agreed. In a perfect world, we would just send him out there. He has no idea. He opens my trunk. And sees it.
Here we go. You can watch us on Facebook and on YouTube. What's in the box? Nelson has no clue what's in it. Neither does anybody else except for Johanna and myself. It is in Johanna's trunk now. We're about to go and get it and put it in the box. And then Nelson will have to stick his hands in it without seeing, without looking in the box. There's a camera in the box. Everybody can see what it is except for him. And we're about to tell you what is in it. He's nervously picking his fingers now.
I'm not nervously picking my fingers. I am making sure that there's absolutely nothing underneath my fingernails, because that's the last thing I need is to be critiqued by you once I put these stupid hands in the box.
I'm surprised you didn't, like, trim them up. They're kind of long.
My fingernails are always long.
Why?
They just are.
Okay, Nelly, listen, this is what we're going to do. We're going to trust you to escort yourself out of the room. You're going to escort yourself to the other side of the building.
I don't trust him, but okay.
All right. Are you ready to go?
Trend. I'll put my hands behind my back and I'll pretend like I'm being arrested, Johanna.
I hate that.
We have his phone is here. We've confiscated that.
It's right there.
You ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right. Can you shut the door behind you, please?
I feel like he's going to cheat.
He's a cheater.
He is a total cheater. Out of anybody
to
cheat.
We have to trust here, though. We're going to give him a few minutes
cheating
to get
lie,
out of here.
Cheating lie.
Now, as he just left the room, you're not going to believe what is in this box.
No! No one will believe what Gary and I have found.
We didn't even know. We stumbled across it.
No. I will say this. I'll give you first credit. You had an idea.
Yeah.
We were searching for that idea, that thing, right. And we found this.
What we were looking for were pig feet, but not just the feet. We wanted the hooves. We wanted the arm, like from
Gary
the elbows.
Gary wanted the arms. Gary wanted the arms of the legs.
Yeah, so, we're like, where do we get that? And we're like, well, we're going to go to the Asian stores here on 27th Street. Kyle then says to us, wanted to go to the Mexican. There's a Mexican grocery store. They'll probably have it. And I said, well, that's a great idea. Johanna and I go into the store, and we go to the freezer where we think that these pig arms are going to be, right? And we find something else. When he said head games, he was on to something.
He's on to something.
What are we putting in the box?
We are putting a pig head. A full head.
It's a full head.
It's literally the
snout.
Head.
It's got the snout,
the ears, the all. I don't even know if it's going to fit in the box. I'm concerned it's not going to fit in the box. I had an empty space in my deep freeze for this thing.
And here's the thing is that each hand that goes in, like one, he may stick a hand in an ear. He may stick into an eyeball.
Those ears are,
oh, my God. Now, Kyle, this is where you're going to have to prep, because what we need you to do is you have to, it's in Johanna's, the back of her car now.
It's in my trunk, and it needs to get out, because it's thawing out right now, and I'm sure there's, like, pig stuff.
Right,
all
and
over.
I think what you need to do quick is run downstairs and just put some water on it.
Yeah, just, like, rinse it off, make it a little bit more moist.
Right, yeah. And then place it in the box. Okay, so we have to act quickly. That gives you time to get to the Tracy's Collision Cam so you can see it. This is going to be a full, real pig's head inside of this box. There's two holes on each side. And then he's going to have to figure out what it is. Now, if he can't figure it out, we do have a sound effect Kyle pulled. I haven't even heard this yet.
Froggy 98.
Hang on one second. I didn't mean to hit that button.
That'll get him.
Yeah, so that should tell him what it is. All right, so when we come back, we'll be live on the Tracy's Collision Cam again, and he will be putting his hand inside of the box. What's in the box? That is next here at Froggy 98.
If you're looking for what a real social media...
Yeah, just you got to go get it, and then we'll figure it out.
I
watched the guy put a duster... Yeah, so you're not going to believe this. I mean, this thing is absolutely massive. Now, I don't think he's going to be able to figure it out. And we don't even know. I think what we may have to do is cut holes at the top of the box to stick the ears, because the ears are frozen like this. And you know what is really gross? So this has been at Joanna's house in her freezer. And her husband wants to cook this. And I don't know what you do with it, though. He wants to eat it. Here's the deal, Greg. We thought about that, and we thought that that's why somebody may get mad at us. This is something we bought at a grocery store. Like, people actually eat these. Steph, there's no way he figures it out. He'll know it's an animal, John says. Have you put much thought into this? How are you going to dispose of it? I brought a black trash bag. We're going to seal it tight and throw it into the dumpster, I guess. But Johanna's husband, like I said, wants to eat it. Yeah.
I'm not even going to do it by himself. I don't know. I hope that's okay. Kyle's doing the rinse job.
Oh, God, no. I've never had any kind of pork in my life. That's foul. Really?
You guys.
Wait till you see this thing.
It is. Every time I see it, it's just a whole nother feeling.
Jeff, I got to keep repeating this. This is something that we bought at a grocery store. It's no different than buying a hamburger.
And it's not going to be wasted. Dane's going to cook it. Not in my house, though. At Gary's house, Dane's going to cook it in Gary's house so that it doesn't make my house smell.
He did not go wee-wee-wee all the way home. Yeah, you can make sausage out of it and do all kinds of stuff.
No, you can't.
Do you think we could fit it in this box?
No.
Here's the thing, though.
No, literally, the first thing Kyle said was the first thing I said. There's no way this is going to fit in the box.
We gotta cut holes
in
the
top. And who said the whole time, it's fine?
We have to lay it on its side or something. Listen, I don't know. We'll figure it out when it gets in here. But here's the other thing is that this box now is going to be ruined. Like, we have to.
No, it's going to be ruined. We're going to need a new box.
Oh, my God.
There's no, especially after he gets it all wet.
Yeah.
That box is ruined. There, Gary, it is not going to fit. Number one. Number two, I don't know what your plan is to keep it upright.
What do you mean?
You think it's just going to sit there perfectly the way that you want it to?
Yeah.
You know what? You talk about me being like, everything happens for me the way I want.
Oh, my God. Joanna on Froggy 98. What's in the box? Nelson is still, he's been escorted out of the room. He's at the other side of the radio station. Kyle is now placing what we have in the box.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Does it work?
It's going to fit, isn't it? It's a, we have a whole pig's head that we got at the grocery store. And for those of you concerned, this will be eaten. Johanna's husband wants to cook it.
I'm not eating it, but my husband will cook it and eat it. Maybe him and Kyle can do a little barbecue or something.
You're going to want to get on the cam to see this. Nelson has no clue that he's going to stick his hands in the box and there's really a pig's head inside of it. This is snout. This is ears. This is everything. It's what you would imagine.
Let me see. I cannot.
Turn it around so we can see it on the cam.
I cannot.
What are his hands going to touch first when he sticks them in the box?
Are you kidding me? How could that not be more perfect?
See this.
Oh, my gosh.
You've got to see this. Please go and look at this.
Oh my gosh, I'm dying. How does that look so perfect? Oh my gosh.
It's what's in the box, Nelson. We're going to go get him. We're going to play a song. When we come back, he's going to stick his hands inside each side of this box is opening, and then he has to tell us what he thinks is inside without knowing what's inside. Again, it is a pig's head. A full, real one.
Yeah, you have to see this. This is insane.
It's on Facebook and YouTube. He'll come back into the studio, and his hands are going in the box here in 3 minutes.
Today's best country.
Amazing variety of music.
Froggy 98.
We were counting one star at a time. One fell out of the sky. You had your eyes closed.
I think that's good. That's good. Dude, how is it so perfect?
You're right. It's perfect.
Gary.
Oh, dear God, somebody says.
Gary, you were right. Oh my gosh.
But he's gonna touch cheek, isn't he?
He's gonna touch cheek. He's not gonna have any clue.
Uh-uh.
How is that even real? Like, how does that look so freaking perfect? How does that look so perfect? Are you looking at it?
Oh my god.
Oh. I feel like it's like I want a taxidermy it now.
Is that monitor, all these monitors are off? Johanna?
No, I gotta turn mine off. Johanna?
Oh yeah, you have to do the cameras? Okay, perfect. Can you, on your phone, it looks good? Yeah, I think so. What you may have to do then is just hold the box so he doesn't.
Dude, that is, oh my gosh.
No disrespect, Husker Flats. So I don't want him to, it sticks out a little bit. So
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Do you want to go get him?
Yeah, that's perfect. Yeah. That's perfect. It's like insane how good it looks.
You have to maybe cover his eyes. Have him cover his eyes as he walks into it. It'll play and it'll get in his head a little
bit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Make him close his eyes. Oh, he'll be ticked. Oh my gosh.
Is he going to know
Gary,
what it is?
This is so great. This is so good. How are we going to win after this?
I don't know.
Nothing wins after this.
I think you
and I need to go to more of these stores.
I'll
tell you what.
Oh, it had all kinds of stuff in there. No. It's only $20.
We were there for 2 seconds. You're like, they have all kinds of stuff in there. We were there for 2 seconds. We didn't even look. We went to one section, found it.
Oh, my gosh.
It was perfect.
See if you could read some of these comments when we come back without giving away what it is.
Okay. I will.
He's walking into the studio now, blindfolded.
With his eyes closed?
Yeah.
Has he got his eyes closed?
Yeah.
With a hat on?
Is it mind games? That's what he's thinking to himself. Is this mind games?
Why are you kind of smiling? Were you cheating?
What's in the box? We're live on the Tracy's Collision Cam. You can listen and watch it there. We've told you what's in the box. Everybody knows what's in the box, except for Nelson. You can go and see. Right now we have a camera placed inside of the box. You can see what's in there as well.
This is, visually, this is the, I don't see how we'll ever top this. This is, you need to come to the cam right now and see what this looks like.
This is going to be so nasty. I know it's just going to be nastiness.
I can't even.
We say that this is so creepy and Nelson is going to be nuts out of himself, we say.
That's Isaac. Guarantee, or to audio technic or something. I know that's like.
People are placing bets whether or not you're going to walk out.
Probably.
So far, everybody says for sure.
Becca says stuff I have to. I've got stuff I have to do in the building. I can't just storm out today. I should have done all that stuff yesterday so I could storm out today.
Someone can't believe that I had this in my possession for a while. Yeah. Like that, I would even have it for a while.
It's gonna be so nasty.
So let's get inside of your head for a moment. Mm-hmm. You've been in the other room here for the last 10 minutes as we prepped this and got it ready and put it in the box. Is it mind games? Is it head games? Is it really something simple or is it something disgusting? What do you think?
I think it's way too early for in this game cycle for it to be head games yet. I think it's gonna be straight up nasty.
What technique as you put your hands inside the box? What are you gonna do? Are you going for a grab?
I wasn't nervous until right now.
Is that right?
I was not nervous until right this moment, right now.
John, are you regretting saying that you would take the gloves off?
No. No, it's
not.
I hope that this will be everything that it needs to be. I hope that I give you the reaction that you're looking for. The last thing I need to do is disappoint anybody anymore.
John asks, will it be hot or will it be cold?
That's a good question.
Hot or cold? What do you think?
Is that supposed to be part of the head games?
I don't know.
Like the feet, the touch of it, will it be hot?
What do you think?
I don't know.
I think we're probably ready for you to step closer to the box and then insert.
Do I need to hold it?
No. Well, it ain't going nowhere. Maybe. Actually.
I want your face on the camera, Johanna.
Okay.
Kyle, do you need to push anything in there, or can you come in here and hold it?
I can come and hold.
All right, why don't you come hold it? Be gentle as you put your hands inside. Don't scare it.
Okay, though, like, if you are looking on the cam right now and you see what he's about to touch in this box that he doesn't know what it is.
Yeah.
Dude, it's going to be a good first reach. Sweaty. I'm just saying. It's going to be a good first touch.
Go in slow. That's what I say.
Slow.
Are you ready?
God, no, I don't want to put my hands in this box.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
I don't want to do it.
Oh, I don't want you to, but I want you to.
I don't want to do it. I don't like it.
It's Katie says her kids don't want to get out of the car. There they go. Well, now wait a minute. Talk as your hands go
no,
inside.
No, I don't want to talk. I don't want to talk because I'm worried. I feel like I need to keep my mouth shut because I feel a swear coming.
You're barely even going in. Go in full force, man. You aren't even sticking your hand in.
You're a couple.
I feel like the temperature of the air changes. What is that? It's right by the door. It's right by the door. I don't want to.
Get in there.
I don't want to.
Please, he's not using his.
Put it in there.
What's your face? What is your face?
You might be worse than Gary. Touch it. Feel around. Feel around.
What is it cold? This is from. What am I?
Explore.
Touching?
Explore it. Explore it with your fingers.
It's cold.
Go further. Go to the further. Front.
Yeah. That feels icy.
Go to keep toward the.
Go to the front. That'll help you.
Go towards the front. Oh, or top. Top might help him too.
What is
top
this?
Might
is this
help.
A dead animal.
Forward.
Keep going
forward.
I don't want to go forward anymore.
No, you gotta go forward. Go forward. Go forward.
Go forward.
No, I don't want to do this.
Just go straight down.
This is what's in the box. Nelson's hands are inside of a box. He doesn't know what's in it.
Touch the. I almost said touch the tip, shit. But.
You're go really forward. Touching a lot. You're.
Go away from you.
Go towards me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, further.
And then cup your hands and pull them back.
No. Why is it so cold? Should I be washing my hands already?
Oh, you're going to.
What is your face?
Cup, squeeze. Squeeze. Just squeeze. Squeeze.
What is your face? I can't stop looking at you.
I'm crying.
I'm going to throw up.
What is that? What have I done, I'm going to cry. Why are you gagging? Why are you gagging?
I don't know why this is making me... I don't know why I'm gagging now. I can't look at it in real life. I have to look at it.
Go like this. Go like this. Go like this. Go down.
Right there. Yes. Touch.
Now, touch.
Do some taps.
Move
and then
around right in that area, and that should tell you what it is.
Move around with a finger. You should figure it out.
No.
Yeah. Look for the hole.
Holes.
Look what? For the hole. Just look for
the nose. Is that a nose? Is this some dead animal's head? Is this an animal head? Is this like a deer head?
Look how he's holding it. Look how he's you're touching it very nicely.
This is gentle. What is it? I don't know. It's got hair on it.
What do you think it is?
It feels like a pig head. Oh.
It is a full.
No, Nelson, look at it. Look
show
at
him.
It.
You have to turn the mic.
Oh my God! It happened. Look at it.
Your hands were in its nose.
The Tracy's Collision Cam is on. Join the Cam Fam on Facebook Live. You won't regret it. Facebook.com/
That's insane.
There's
a trash. Visually, is that not just the most beautiful thing you ever saw? I can't even look at that. Don't throw it away. My husband, I think, wants
He wants
it.
To eat it.
Well, we got to find something to wrap it in.
Yeah. Oh, that makes me. I cannot.
You got to take a picture with it.
Oh, yeah, you do. Here.
Oh, the innards. Got the innards all over me. Take a picture. Those
ears.
Quick.
Do you want the ears for your dogs?
No.
No.
I mean, yeah, I guess maybe. I mean, I knew it would be some foul.
At what point did you know that it was a head?
I thought it was, as I touched the front of the front of it, I thought it was a pig.
You did.
All right, where do you want me to set this? Because it's dripping to my hands.
I got a black. I bought a trash bag. Wait a minute, is there guts in there or anything? Or can we use that box?
We can use this box.
Then go get the trash bag.
Yeah, let me go get the trash bag.
Yeah, that was great, kids. Oh my gosh. Why is my thing not working? I don't know why, but like the combination of seeing you touch it and laughing so hard made me gag. That's why I was gagging, because I was laughing so hard and.
Go wash my hands. There's blood on
No, go for it. Go. Go wash the guts off. Yeah, that was good. I don't know. Guys, how are we ever going to top it? We're not. There's no way, no how. There's no way. Oh my gosh. Oh goodness. I don't want my husband to cook that thing. He's not cooking in my house. Has anybody ever cooked a pig's head before? I like that we're not wasting it. You know what I mean? That's a positive for me. However, like I just, for some reason, I feel like it's going to make my house stinky. And what do you do with it? Will you cook it for what? I don't know.
I can't believe it didn't ruin the box.
I love how.
Oh my God. Woke up my husband to watch this and he laughed so hard he cried.
I laughed so hard I threw up in my mouth a little.
Oh my God.
That was so funny. That was so funny. Did you see what we got up to?
It was almost 1,000.
Uh-huh.
No way. That's, oh my God, that was so foul.
Dude, visually though, look at, was that not just like, can you just understand like that masterpiece of how that looked?
Yeah.
Like that's where we're not going to top.
You finally got scared. You know what I mean? Like it took right up to the end though.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, I think he was naturally, he was scared.
No, I just thought it would be grosser than that. And I also thought it would. Well, I don't want to say what I thought it would be because I don't want to give you guys any ideas.
What did you?
I don't know that I would go grosser than that.
Really? I would totally.
Maybe.
I was surprised.
I have a pretty gross.
I was surprised by how scared I got when I got up to the box because I felt better about what was in the box after I saw that it was still our old box and it was.
You thought that we were going to have something alive in there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is where I wanted to go, but we don't have the proper equipment yet. It's hilarious.
That was so... I just can't get over how perfect it looked.
And for only $20?
That's all a pig head costs is $20.
That's all that was is $20. Yeah, $20. Yeah. Aren't there cheeks? Isn't there a part of them that's
Did you put it in the
like,
freezer?
It's like a fish.
What?
The
well, that's the cutlet, right? Isn't that
cheeks
the cheek?
What?
The pork cutlet?
Oh, I don't even know. Is that right?
I think that's the cheek meat.
The cheek meat. What?
My family loved head cheese when I was young. Mm-hmm. Everyone but me, that is.
What is head cheese?
It's just a cheese made of meat.
That's disgusting. Out of head?
It's used as like... Head tail cheese. And feet and head and like.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, it was only $20.
$20.
There's all Hercules.
Just Google head cheese. What is wrong with you people?
I think time-wise, that actually worked out fairly well.
That is so funny, actually, that you're wearing green. People are pointing that out. You're,
Kermit.
Yeah.
No, that's a frog.
What's, yeah, well, he's Kermit and
Kermit
the pig.
And Mrs. Piggy. Oh.
And Miss Piggy. That's cool.
Guys, I got called doctor quick.
Why?
I had to try to get in today.
Oh, my gosh. Every day.
Trinity. At least it's not from Munda cheese. Trinity, what you know about that?
Oh. What did you think it was for a second?
I don't want, like, when? Like, once my hand was in the box,
you started touching, what did you think?
That it was some kind of, that it was something dead.
But what? Didn't you have any kind of inclination? Like, I feel like it's... You thought it was a deer with how smooth it is?
I thought it was a deer, a frozen deer head, maybe. I don't know.
A frozen deer head? Wouldn't it, if you would feel the furry?
Just because it's hunting season, or it's about to be, isn't it? I don't even know.
But they're... Deer heads have fur.
But it could have been, like, caked in frost. No. I have an owie. I didn't think pig head until I felt the snout.
Yeah, that's why we moved you down there.
You should have touched the ears more.
That would have given it away, wouldn't it?
I think so, but maybe not. Because it's kind of like, I don't think you expect them to be so, like, upright.
Right.
You know? They are.
Why are they sitting up like that?
I don't know. It, like, got frozen perfectly.
How do you cook that?
I don't know. You and I don't want to know.
Huh? Boil it.
I don't want to keep it. What are... I shouldn't. Why am I so nice?
Pot big enough you could put that in. You probably have to trim it a little.
Do you want to come over with and help Dang do it?
No, I'm all right. I don't do exotic like that. Yeah, I eat like bacon.
Would you eat it though if it looked good?
If it was like a good soup or something.
Trinity says, Johanna, get some road apples for Gary next time. I've got a couple of really good ideas. That's beautiful.
It's on hold music from my doctor's office. It's sad.
Yeah.
Like, we have some terrible news to tell you. You may want to sit down.
You may want to sit down.
I'm on hold so long.
No, no, not frozen, LOL. I don't think you know how pigs are slaughtered.
What? I don't know what that means.
I don't know what that means. To. Hercules, you're back, though.
Yeah, somebody had said that earlier.
I have ouch. I might need you to press right here. Hard.
Get in it. Do it with your pig fingers.
I have like an ouch. Oh, I forgot I got pig claws.
I don't have pig fingers. I wash my hands.
Did you wash them good?
Yeah, with soap.
Now, if you had gloves on, would you have been able to tell? Now do you understand the importance of no gloves?
I don't need them. Great.
This is not a lesson.
I don't need a lesson.
This is not a lesson. Johanna, is this a lesson?
A little bit.
Conversation. Is it my tone? I work on my tone.
Mm-mm. Are you okay, we say to you? Yes, broadcast technic, I am.
I mean, why so long, guys?
Not a lot.
She's really wanting a rub down, isn't she?
Squirt it on your
tongue.
I might need it.
Yeah, that's why you brought him. Never seen you do that. She brought him some hand sanitizer so Nelson could rub her shoulders.
Makes me want to dig in my belly button before she comes back. So it makes me want to dig in my belly button before she comes back.
I just need someone to push really hard right here.
It's
like I have a cramp.
Kyle says he'll do it. Just stop. You wanted to stop. Just stop over there. He'll get you good.
I just need you to press really hard down. You'll feel it. You'll feel this knot right here. Just press hard down. I don't need like anything else.
Where's the knot?
No, he needs to get his claws on it. Let him do like this deal on it.
Really?
Pinchers.
Yeah, like that. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's perfect.
More?
That's good. My God.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That was good.
For how much longer?
You were a little shaky, though.
It'll just be a couple more minutes.
Okay. Ridiculous, man.
Never heard anyone who needed something that had that much attitude.
Well, they've already put me on hold, and they brought me back, and they put me on hold, and they asked me if they put me on hold again. It's like when you go to it, and you can relate, when you go to a fast food restaurant. Right now, they're helping the customers that went inside the store instead of the drive-thru.
Oh.
I think that's how it should be. That's how it should be. If I get my butt out of my car and go in there, they better be helping me
first.
How
many times have you done that, though, and they always help the drive-thru first?
Yeah, they always help the drive-thru first.
So they can never win. So who do you think that they should help?
They got a zipper. One other.
Yes.
They're not zippering. She just said they have two people in the lobby. And here I am, been on hold now for 5 minutes.
Oh.
I had something similar happen last night. I went out to dinner.
First world props.
We got behind and had to sit. We sat. And when the server came back over, she goes, oh, yeah, sorry. We got behind because we were doing a bunch of to-go orders.
Oh, nothing gets me more.
I mean, is it to-go tipping you? Because I'm tipping. Mm-hmm. I tip to-go, too. But
I do sometimes. Depends 10%. On how I'm feeling that day. Depends. I have rules.
I used to do to-go orders at Applebee's.
Amber says you guys are too nice. Because you guided me to the snout, because you wanted me to figure out what it was.
Yeah, well, but we don't need to do this for 10 minutes, so that's
yeah,
the thing.
And I thought that you did touch the eyeball. Did you touch the eyeball?
I don't know.
I swear you did.
I couldn't tell you because I couldn't see.
Was it too cold? Like, should we have thawed it out a little bit?
Oh, it would have been way grosser if you had thawed it out.
I know, but the problem was we were scared about the bloods.
Well, I tell you, it would have been bloodier because I just holding that head to take a picture with it, when I pulled my hand away, there was...
Oh, did you see Michaela? Hi, Michaela. She said, why have I not watched y'all before? Y'all are hilarious. Good morning from Texas.
Why are you watching from Texas, Michaela? Let's get her on. Camera Kyle.
Michaela
Marquez.
I wonder if she's from here originally.
I don't know.
I'm going to send you a little DM there, Michaela, to your Facebook page.
Jeffrey says, sounds like a good segment. First World Probs with Gary.
They did it to me again just a second ago.
What is this song? I feel like I know this song.
I don't know, but this is why I want to go to urgent care again. Like, come on, man.
How is it this busy all the time?
How is it this busy at 8?
I got to be honest with you. I think they got new people up front. They used to have ones that I knew. They were listeners. They always took care of me.
Oh, that's so funny.
It's
Sylvania,
the truth.
Did you see what?
What?
You can direct the call to yourself.
You can direct the call to yourself.
That's so funny. You can direct the call to yourself.
Can we put you on hold?
Gary, start yelling at them when they answer.
Watch, she's going to do it again.
Let's make a noise. Let's do something to embarrass him when they answer. What do we do? What do we say? What do we say? What do we do?
I'm going to get to talk to him.
I'm going to make...
I have 29 awesome. Seconds.
Should I do that?
And I'll embarrass you.
How?
I say, that's how you like it.
I don't care. This is your doctor.
Then you'll start giggling.
I am.
It's just front desk. Look at it now.
Call mom.
Call mom.
I think Kyle almost got a call mom off the other day.
Oh, that's BS if he did and I didn't. That means I actually sound like a girl.
Sure.
That's the sassiest I've ever
heard
this man. That is.
If anybody is watching this that knows anybody that's at Family Medicine of Lincoln, tell them to answer the phone. I gotta make an appointment. That's a triple
hold. Please
hold
for a long time. That's please hold 3 times.
Yeah, that is a hold 3 times.
I thought I'd ask if they can trace me to the complaint department. How am I supposed to make an appointment with these
people?
The
nurse says, everyone's calling in at 8 o'clock. They just open and it's a long weekend. No one wants to go to urgent care and no one wants to go to the ER.
That's
and
not true, nurse. They
calm
open
down.
At 7:30, nurse.
She says, calm down.
7:30 they open. That must mean the nurse treats her people this way too.
Craig, where at?
She's a specialized kind of nurse.
Is she?
I told you that before.
God, I cannot believe I'm waiting 10 minutes. And then once he's introduced, he's going to tell me they don't have any appointments. I guarantee it.
That's Here's the irony.
Yeah, I need to make an appointment today, please.
Okay, and what does he need
to see for? Chest congestion. And I got some dizziness going on.